When I first arrived in LA, I thought I arrived in paradise.
There's a complete obsession with fame, fame, fame.
One of the last times that we could actually walk around on the streets.
I hadn't reached that kind of level of intensity.
We were staying on Sunset at a hotel that was then called the Hyatt. It was known as the Riot House.
There was no decent music coming out of Los Angeles.
We were really, really hot.
Other entertainment news this morning. You're a fan of Duran Duran.
Duran Duran.
Duran Duran has been honored with a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
I can't say that we've ever played on a rooftop before.
The location for the show last night was chosen because of its proximity to the Capitol Records building. I think it's probably the greatest music architecture landmark in the world.
This building makes me crazy. I would love to get out of here, and because a record company should be horizontal. The building kind of puts a damper on the kind of enthusiasm that a record company should have.